Greetings and welcome. Oh wow. Well, it must be. Oh, I know what mod that was. Greetings and welcome to the adventures of the adventures in Skyrim with Felagar, my necromancer. Sorry, I had to think for a moment because I'm not playing Malora this time. So this is my necromancer, Felagar, and you may notice that I'm a bit higher level than when you last saw, and that is because I did a little like exploration of the Lost Forest outside of a Revenant Manor, and I recorded that as a separate video, as a showcase video. This place is created by, of course, Revenant101, who's part of the Adventurers Guild, by the way. If anyone seeing this is interested in joining, just click on the lower right corner of my banner. There's a Facebook link to the Adventurers Guild, or in my About tab, you'll see it at the bottom. You can just request to join and friend Tel Galen, T-E-L, last name G-A-L-E-N. You can friend me and request to join and, you know, check it out. It's a very cool kind of role-playing guild, and you can post, you know, your videos or anything that you find interesting, your mods, you know, whatever you like, really. But anyways, I did that video, so if you want to check that out so you can see kind of like what you missed, there's nothing really related to the story, so that's why I feel like if you don't see that, which I really implore you to check it out still, just so you can kind of check out this fantastic mod that Revenant101 created. You know, it's really a whole world, a whole Lost Forest, why it's called Lost Forest. It's not just Revenant Manor, so do check that out. But say if you just kind of went from the last episode, episode one, I think, yeah. This is only the second episode. You watched the first one, and where I left off was like only level one or maybe two. Suddenly, I'm like level four, about to be level five, or I think I'm level five now if I rest. That's the reason why, because I went exploring into the Lost Woods. So, yeah, let us continue. And so there's something that... Hold on. Oh, right. I didn't get that. Okay, I guess not. This one. Very good. Okay, summon an angel of death. Spectral ghost. think maybe I'll go with this one. Caster becomes spectral. Oh, it's an illusion. Okay. So what does that mean? Okay. Summons the Reaper. Illusion. Okay. Yeah, I'm interested in seeing what this is. This is ghosting? Spectral ghost. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I don't know what that means, but because of that, use that one. This one I know what it is, so oh wow, that lasts for a long time. Just an iron dagger. Well, yeah, I guess that's fine. Didn't I have a follower? It is December 15th, 2020, by the way, so. Hmm. Where's my bricket? I don't believe. I made this his home. So. What are you doing, Bricket? Okay, you know, I should also rest. I'm refreshed, but I think it was Magicka. Right, right. And then Magicka one more time. Okay, so now I'm gonna concentrate on health. Okay, dual casting. Okay, I'll look at that later.
Stopped. What is it?
Huh?
How could I argue with that?
Okay. Good. Oh, you know, and
let's
something that makes Bricket unique is that hood and cowl that he's wearing. So, there we go. We'll leave them like that. I think these statues are okay. Should be safe. Mm-hmm. Mercenary.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Good luck with that. I have to kind of change modes because I'm not playing as Melora. I'm playing a necromancer, Felagar the necromancer. So although, or even though I'm a necromancer, I'm not really evil, you know. What I have to do is, does it say, okay, where do I look at my birthstone or standing stone? Okay, mage stone. I have to go back and get that ritual.
You there, traveler.
Oh, what?
Over here.
What? I don't even see who's talking. This obviously looks like a trap, but
that's clip. Now it's gonna come here.
Stole that Vigilant of Stendar's stuff. Oh. Oh. All right. Oh. Hold on. Give me one moment. New strategy. I'm a necromancer. I let my minions do the dirty work, so... Well, what have I been doing? Oh, good, good. I took care of them. Yeah, I should give you
still
a
here.
Bow. I thought you had one, but...
What do you need to take?
Rathma Strun. What is this? Target takes 660 points of shock damage. I don't know where you even got that. Rathma Strun. Where did you even get that? Why weren't you using it? Okay, well, take that. I don't know if you need the arrows. But, okay. Yeah, what is that? Where? I don't remember, but maybe it's something
Let's
that happened
go.
Last episode. Like, I took it last episode and gave it to him, but... I mean, I would think I would remember something like that. Yeah, okay, good. Well, you know what? Something I want to get. I think it was... Okay, here we are. I don't know if this is just for females, but I'll just use that. Red panties. What the? Okay. That's just a cosmetic thing. Well, it looks really, well, more than a cosmetic thing. You saw it gave me like 100 more magicka. Why is it not showing? It might only be a female thing, guys. That's too bad. Yeah, that's too bad. Okay, well, quick save that, or quick load it, because actually I'm not going to keep that thing. I just don't want to have too much clutter of things. If I can't use it, then I won't spawn it into my inventory. Certain things are only you can only acquire through the whatever that is, that search tool thing that I have.
stopped. What is it? Fine. What? I'm still here. Fine. What? What? Will do. Still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
What the fuck? What is that? Those cards, right? Okay. That kind of scared me a little bit. Like all this shit spawning in my inventory. Wow. I've yet to play this card game, so maybe I'll do a separate video about that.
What is it?
I've never played it, so.
What do you need to take? Let's go.
Much better. I changed my the 3D whatever it was. I think it's like called 3D Pine mod, where it makes all the grass and the flora and stuff, and it adds clove on the like a lot of the dirt, like the bare dirt ground, like right here. There would be nothing here. There's clover there. I changed it so that the clove now have stems, so they're more 3D, so they kind of come up from the ground, and I think that looks a lot better than when they were just all flat. It looked kind of odd, but this is much better. See, you can admire all of the, you know, the plant life and the trees. And I'm not sure if it affects the trees, but the trees look really good to me already. And I'm not, I think it's called Combat Gameplay Overhaul. That's a really good mod, because as you can see, watch this. See? I can cast and jump. Couldn't do that before. Some royalty coming through with their armed security, paid mercenary maybe. Yeah, I still have the Christmas mod on until I think Fat Hairy Beast is the name of the, well, it's the name of the person who ported it over. I think it's Mary.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the vigil of
Mary something.
Cast them into the light.
Mary Men, who was the one who created the Christmas mod. It's called Saturalia, a Christmas mod in Skyrim. Okay. The vendor is not here. That's okay. Oh, wait. Perhaps I could sell to this guy.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Okay, yeah, good.
Still here.
What do you need to take?
Thinking of making some apple cabbage stew.
Don't think he'll buy the robes. I have to go to a
Lead
pawn
up.
Shop.
Sharp. That? Whatever you need. Buy me smear if it's simple and strong. The finest weapons and armor.
You know what? They said that there's a chance that you can steal or find the book to, I forgot the name of it, but the book to summon this Daedric horse, or I can buy it, but, and it's like 1,500, but if I'm able to find it, I think I'd rather do that. And if it's somewhere around here.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Bartender. Hi. Yes. Would you have any bottled water, by any chance? Oh, and 10 sweet rolls with that, please.
Yeah. Wait. Oh no, that's not the book. Oh, hello. Sorry. Okay. Not in there. Well, I don't think I've ever been up there, balcony before. Oh, here it is. I got it. And I don't have to, okay, here we go. That's great. I'm okay that I stole that. Because now the evidence is gone. Oh, I'm happy I got the horse now. I don't have to, pay the coin. Okay, here we are. Spectral horse. Glorious. Oh my god, look at that. Okay. And our convenient horses would have started. Well, that is really great. To off the horse for it to start. Okay, yeah. Go. Yep. So does he put the pack and stuff on the horse? Yep. Hey, look at that. Look at that. I don't want to dismiss it. Why? hope it will work. Okay, good, good. It works for that horse. So I wonder if will the horse just always get dismissed every time I get off it? Okay, good, it won't. Wait, combat, assist me in combat. So let's see, I don't need that anymore. I eat the liar. What I forgot. Well, also, wasn't there supposed to be a book? Some sort of, like, I don't know, like a skeleton book. I mean, I could summon skeleton already, but there was like another one. Sir. Whenever I make some kind of like a major change, I always like to create another save. Once a day, those under the sign of the ritual can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for them. that. Some food, right? Oh. Okay, good. You know, I don't even know where I'm going. I guess it makes sense to do this one first, right? We can also take a look at Fang Haven, even though that's more of a vampire place. I think I have like a necromancer house mod or two that I could install, but you know, I think let me maybe turn around, head back to a Whiterun. And I think that would be a good place to save it. There really wasn't. Oh, wow. But that weapon is weak. Frickin', let me take a look at that weapon again. Why is it so bad? Target takes 660 points of shock damage per second to health, and half that to magicka. Yeah, that should be really, really good, but why? Why is it? Maybe it works differently for you, because you're. Magicka is kind of low, like your, or rather your destruction is rather low, right? I should take that off him. It doesn't suit him to have such a thing. Going.
What do you need to take?
You're more of a dual wielder, so. good. Is that my little liar? It is. What do you have to say, Mayik? Thank you. I wish thee well as well. So with this episode, with this episode, there really wasn't any kind of direction that I was going. Nothing really planned. Just other than heading back over to the White Run area to grab the ritual stone, which I forgot to grab the last time when I was there when I picked up Brickett. But that wasn't really like a plan or anything. Nothing like what quest to do next. We'll decide that next time. So I'm right here. I am thinking of doing this one. But then, what to do next? So I'm going to save it. And that will do it for now. Hope you all enjoyed, and see ya.